live in between having expectations and having expectancy. So let me just define the two of those for us. If I have expectancy, we'll just use it on a practical level. I'm gonna spend time with Teri. If I have expectancy, I'm just expecting I'm gonna have a good time with her. I don't have outlined what we're going to do, but I just have a high expectancy. I'm just gonna have fun with her. It's going to produce something. Expectation is if I have a list of, I'm going to meet with Teri, this is where we're going to go, these are the things that I want to do, and we need to make sure we talk about these topics. That becomes more of an expectation that I could possibly be setting someone up to fail. So I've learned really just through trial and error that I've had expectations on a person or on a situation, and that has usually left me feeling as though something was a success or something was a failure. And it's not fair to myself or to the person that I'm engaging with. So, you know, we just had a holiday together. I had an expectancy. We were gonna have a great time. I was going to be able to catch up with people. My expectation wasn't that I needed to have one-on-one with this specific person. We needed to eat by this specific time. These were the games that we were going to play. Expectancy is where we wanna live, because it allows us to engage in a win-win. We just know that we're looking forward to spending time with someone. We don't have a demand put on them and a hidden agenda that they know nothing about. We're just enjoying one another's company or embarking on something, whether you're engaging with someone, it involves other people, or if it's just you. You wanna just really isolate what is the expectancy that you have versus the expectation. And you wanna pull back on that list of things that need to happen in order for you to feel fulfilled, to view it as a win, or to be happy. Expectancy allows us to be able to navigate with having a little wiggle room, enjoying what we're doing, not having such a tight agenda, but being able to have the freedom to say that produced something in me and it was great. So as you navigate just through the new 2020, just be mindful of the things that you want to just have a high expectancy for. And then you'll be able to meet those with joy, with pleasure and peace that we've been talking about. And it'll just take you away from that performance mindset that everything has to be a certain way.
And I'm very challenged by that. That's why I wanted her to share that, because I think somebody, obviously you guys know, I'm into time management, very practical, and I could stay focused on that stuff, that this, then it becomes less of an agenda. If my only goal is that I just want to have fun, then I'm open to anything. And somebody who is a little bit more driven, this is a great tool for us to remember. So I'm just curious to get your feedback on that. Do you realize times in your relationships where it was a battle between expectancy and expectation? Give us your thoughts below. Thanks.
Have a good day.